Hi guys, as an avid Tumblr user, there is a big fuss right now on Tumblr about Yahoo buying Tumblr. We're gonna find out Monday what's going on, but it seems so far that the deal is going to be, kind of put through. But I want to talk for a few moments about what's gonna happen once that happens, and why most people don't agree with it, and why people are upset. So let's go with that. First off, let's talk about how Tumblr works. Tumblr, gets, for the last 6 years, has gotten, I don't know how to speak, people to invest in their company and own parts of it, but that's slowly dying out, and they can't do that forever. They can't just sell and sell and sell and sell and sell, and, you know, use that money that they're getting to do this. So how are they gonna, you know, sustain there? So they're getting to this point where they can't sustain themselves anymore. And that's really why they are selling. They have a few options, but investors said that, selling was going to be their best option. So why are people upset about this? If you look back at a article called How Yahoo Killed Flickr and Lost the Internet, it kind of goes through, and the article kind of explains what happened in that process. One, that Yahoo did not care about the Flickr users or their community at all. They bought it because after they got the shit kicked out of them by Google, they needed a new option. So what were they gonna do? That's what they ended up doing. So that's number one. Number two, the article goes on to explain how the integration did not go over well, and overall that it killed Flickr, and Flickr is no longer popular. They've also done this to many other sites that they've bought, and they're trying to increase their cool factor now by using Tumblr as a way to get to that, as their hip young kids are on here, and, you know, we're gonna sell their stuff. Well, the problem with that is that no one wants ads on Tumblr, and that it's not gonna stay the same. People are freaking out for many good reasons. Half the people on this site do not want this to happen, and if you have looked anything up, gained any knowledge, about Yahoo's past interactions and how it's never gone over well, you'll know why people are freaking out. One, they're using us. Two, they're going to integrate their systems with our systems, and they're going to put ads up. And three, it's going to block a lot of content that is put on Tumblr. So the issue is that we have a lot of porn, copyright violations, and there's a lack of funds, so they can't just leave us alone. So either way, the arguments that are going on right now on Tumblr don't seem to be going over too well, because they're both right. Tumblr's not going to be the same. It's not going to remain the same because Yahoo's buying it. There's going to be ads. You're going to have, probably from their past endeavors, you're gonna see that we're gonna have to get Yahoo accounts to even sign in, and if they don't make that happen, well, that's insane, because I don't think that's ever gonna change. But another thing that's gonna happen is that you're going to probably lose a lot of people because of this. So say they buy the company, they do things that don't make any Tumblr user currently happy, people are going to leave. And that's going to be a big loss for them if they buy the company. They need to understand that this, you know, they can't keep that copyright infringement. The violations are so over the top on this site that it's going to ruin things. They have partnerships with other people. They cannot allow the kind of copyright that Tumblr does. They can't allow the porn. You know, they're gonna check for your age. You know, things are gonna change. And despite maybe bailing our asses out, it's also going to ruin Tumblr in some sense. And maybe it's good and maybe it's bad, but I see more cons than I do pros. And I see a lot of people walking away from the site as Yahoo turns it into their own. But we're in between two things, which is losing the company from lack of funds, and just shutting down, or getting or selling out, and having everything change. And that's freaking people out in a numerous amount of ways, so I wouldn't expect anybody to calm down right now. But I would expect people to be upset. I would expect people to walk away once this deal happens, and should they change anything, they're not going to change anything for a while, because, you know, they're going to want you to stick around, but they're going to make all these ads, and all these things are going to happen, and the kind of integration that they've had in the past is probably going to reflect how we're going to currently integrate, and that's not going to go over well. Hopefully you guys understand what's going on with the situation. Hopefully Monday we'll find out what's going on. Going into this, you have to realize that Tumblr is a great company, but can't support itself. And Yahoo is a company that is not popular at all, not cool. Nobody likes it, and the people who do like it, you know, it's not many of them. And that's going to cause a problem. There's going to be a lot of talk about it through your popular YouTubers, which you'll see, and they'll probably have better arguments and better things to say. So I'm gonna head off, but hopefully that kind of helped you less confused, understand where everyone else is coming from, and understand points of view people are having. There's another video that I'm gonna link down there as well. Thank you to everyone who's been watching my song. Thank you for that. And I'm gonna head off now, but I love you all very much. Thank you. Bye-bye.